the goal of the online learning program was really to create a resource for teachers to be able to use when onboarding new teachers, and also to provide to their students for some of the basic uses of the program, and then also as well the advanced.
Main goal of that project, in my view, or my involvement in it, was to create some resources to really help teachers and students and parents to navigate the online program. So we were able to take all of the resources created by the different members of the project, which were short videos or short instructional sheets for each individual skill. And since they were so broken down, we could take those resources and put them together into a day-by-day orientation guide for Cyber School. So I've had some new students join Cyber in the last week, since we're kind of in the process of switching marking periods here in Danville. And I have been able to use the resources that we created, and pretty much with a few tiny little tweaks to make it specific for those students, pretty much just send those out to the kids. And then they can follow day by day. And the goal, and what I have been seeing, is that by the end of the week, they're pretty much ready. They pretty much have a basic understanding of what they need to do. And I can check in with them each day, and I know which skills they should be practicing.
I think that the most important thing is that the work that I've done through this experience has really strengthened my ability to assist my students and to be able to work within the online platform.
It made me feel a little more confident that I'm not alone in this experience. I'm not the only one trying to figure all of this out and really just trying to do everything that I can to help my students. Social emotional part, I think, is a big concern for parents considering cyber, and I think we've done a lot of work to kind of support that and hopefully make sure that it's not impacting students negatively. And I also think that these students have really developed a ton of skills that will help them going forward by doing cyber. They're starting to advocate for themselves. If they need help, they're reaching out to me. They've learned to kind of, you know, manage their time, create schedules, hopefully not leave things to the last minute to complete. So it's a unique year. It's a unique opportunity for kids. And I think they're developing a lot of skills that will help them in the future.
I just appreciate the community that has stuck with us and allowed us to still serve their children the best that we possibly can, has helped us work through our challenges, and has really, I think, grown online learning in our school to see that we are able to provide services to our students here, that an outside cyber isn't always the way to go, that being here in the community where we, our teachers can still continue to support our students and provide additional supports, whether it be social emotional, just conversations, just immediate support and feedback as much as possible for students and for families has been really important to me.